morning. My name is Alberto de la Fuente, and I'm the president of Amexi. The timing of the event is great. It just comes after the elections. We now know who's going to be the next president of Mexico. So I think the timing is perfect for all of us to discuss and reflect on what the next government should look like in terms of energy policy.
Mi nombre es Juan Carlos Cepeda, soy presidente de la Comisión Nacional de Hidrocarburos. Voy a presentar resultados, indicadores de avance en la instrumentación de la reforma en materia de exploración y extracción. Y posteriormente voy a lanzar algunas recomendaciones, algunos retos que veo hacia adelante.
So it's my third year here. Thank you for the continuous interest in Jaguar. So we're very pleased to be here. I think the outcome has usually been very positive, and sharing ideas is quite important for the industry to effectively develop.
Great exchange of information. It's a great a way to network with individuals, and so I think it's important for those that want to invest human capital, real capital in the business. They need to participate in events such as this.
During the coffee breaks, everyone is networking, and I spoke to people who were already out of business cards, which is always a good sign. No, excellent.
Solo a través del intercambio de experiencias se puede enriquecer el quehacer de quienes tenemos la toma de decisiones al respecto de la industria.
This is the best opportunity to hear opinions from other variables in the context of the energy industry. So I think this is very important for us, and I invite everyone else to be here for the next forums, maybe this year or next year. It's very important.
It is actually my first time in this event, but I think, you guys have done a great job. Congratulations. It's a very successful event, and I'm looking forward to, be present in some of the other events that are coming up in the future.
Obviously, the quality of the session is really dependent on participation, and I think, like I said, it's to have opportunities where the different parts of the industry come together is nice, it's always important, and I would encourage people to participate because that's what creates value for all of us.